If sometimes it takes for me 2 years to figure out a title for my record, imagine for my brand, like, oh, it's gonna take me forever, but I will decide it. But when I know, I'll tell you. I swear. Maybe I would like to say my references, because for me it's very hard to describe something just in 3 words. My main inspiration is flamenco, so Lola Flores and Carmen Amaya are women that really inspire me. But then I love Lil Kim or Tupac. I love strength more than anything else. I think that strength is one of the most important thing when I think about looks, when I create looks. I always think about how can I make this more radical or stronger. I love Hood by Air, I love Palomo Spain, and I love, not a brand, but a designer, I love Martin Margiela. It was radical, and he experimented in everything that he did. His approach was genius. I think he's the biggest one for me. I love him. I used to see my mom with high heels a lot, and I had to grow up until I was, I think, 13 or something, then I had my first high heels, and they were high heels that had a lot of little Playboys. And I was obsessed. I loved them so much. They had gold. They were so extra. Flamenco artists that they were like very powerful. In, for example, Carmen Amaya, she used to dress like a man. She was wearing pants. She was wearing clothes like a man. And I really love that. Lola Flores, she used to have long nails and she used to be like so feminine but strong. My mom too. My sister too. Air Force, and it was white, I remember. Air Force were the first ones and I still wear it. To till this day, so I would say that makes sense that they are my favorite ones. To be honest, now I started collaborating with Nike, so I don't have to buy it. When I started El Mal Querer project, it was in Sonar in Spain, and Palomo Spain, which is one of my favorite brands, this outfit that was made of fringes, very humble, but very sophisticated in the design and the colors and everything. But then the shaping, it was special. So that's one of my favorite. And then 2 years after, I performed in the American Grammys, and Mugler, they did this design that is inspired in fringes, but it's much more expansive, however you want to call it, because it had all the fringes were made of stones. But it was kind of the similar inspiration behind, and those were my favorite. Se rifica como las chanclas con... Oh, I love it. I love it. It's so comfortable, and it doesn't look pretentious. And it's really cool. I really like it. Oh my God, so many, I cannot count. To start, maybe this. This is my first, my latest mistake. I wish I could do a list and reflect how many women, talented women exist in the world, like Missy Elliott, Kate Bush, Bjork, Hunter Schafer, my friend Alejandra Arca, Frank Ocean. Yeah, Frank Ocean. Frank Ocean is always amazing, perfecto, dressed perfecto. Sita Bellan from my country, she's amazing. But then there's so many other people in, I don't know. I love this girl from Korea. Do you see the name? Okay, she's great, she's amazing. Or I don't know, like Frank Ocean, as I was telling you, or Bloody Osiris. Like, there's so many people that they are amazing and they are from different places in the world. I don't think it's about a place. I would say it's more about special people. My best outfit for dates, the one that makes me feel the most confident and comfortable, I would say. I'll be dressed like this. If I have a date, I'll be like this and I'll be comfortable. Tank top, whatever. My nails, long nails, and some jewelry, you know?